Hey, B Scott. This is a response to B Scott's coming out story. Well, mine is just a little bit interesting, B Scott, because when I came out, you were probably in elementary. My name is Tobias, and of course, I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, one of the blackest cities in our country. But anyway, my coming out story is just a little bit different. Sometimes, you know, people have like epiphanies that wakes them up, that makes them say, okay, this is me, and I'm going to stick to the story. Well, I had to suppress my homosexuality for a long time because at the time when I came out, which was 1995, I was in the military, active duty. And it was a very strange process because when I came out, you know, Don't Ask, Don't Tell was just coming into effect through President Clinton, who was in office at that time. And we had to be just a little bit more reserved and da-da-da-da-da. But I came out through my sister's death. My sister died to a horrible car accident in Texas. And at the time, I went through hell trying to process the situation. And I was on my way to Dallas after the funeral, after the sin accident site. All my family came from Georgia and went to the accident site. And when we were done with everything, I just said, okay, I'm getting out of here. I'm going to see some friends of mine in Dallas. And I remember like a few days later from being in Dallas, I just called everybody in my family on three-way. This person called this person. Hello, is everybody on the line? Everybody's on the phone? And I just told them from there. And from July 12th, 1995, I came out then, military, no don't ask, don't tell. I didn't give a crap who knew, who thought whatever, can kiss my ass, so get in a line. And, you know, I've been out since then. So thank you for doing that video, B. Scott. It was a really good video, and it was very informative, not because you were pledging or whatever like that, but because of the fact that being comfortable with who you are and being okay with it is the only thing that matters. So once again, B. Scott, thank you for joining me, Tobias, here on Flight Attendant Therapy. And thank you, and hope to see you in our friendly skies. Thank you.